in. We'll miss our show. Oh no, somebody moved the ash cart. Look. I know. You could go down there and move the ash cart, and I could jump down. I'll play here, so you can go over there and be a shadow person. Come on, go over there and do your shadow check. He just went through the gate. I bet he's going to the bar. Mommy said Daddy left us, but that's not true, is it? She kicked him out. It won't open! But you could break it open. You're pretty strong. Want to be an acrobat? You're so good. You should be in the circus. Too bad nobody can see you. Come on, let's go in. She was in the movie. She was in the movie.
You broke my finger!
You're gonna hurt my mom!
Why'd you have to come back, Johnny?
Oh, you don't believe a word you're saying. I know, because I can read your mind like a highway sign.
No, Johnny.
Thank you.
told you. You'll have to go through shadows. Come on! And straight on till morning. Isn't it supposed to attack us or something? Isn't the bow supposed to shoot it again? You big squid. Go find a whale to pick on. there's nothing actually broken. I bet it's just something you forgot to turn on. Figures, Daddy bought it. I bet there's just like one thing he forgot to do, and that's why the whole ride isn't working. It's probably in the control room, or the engine room, or something like that. Maintenance room I was talking about. Why didn't Daddy do it? I bet he didn't even read the instructions. I think we can restart the whole ride. I knew it. I knew it was something simple. I think all we need to do is pull these levers at the same time. Are you ready? Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! We need to light up the stage somehow. Thank you.
home.
After a few days, the princess got to wondering.
Why her dad kept trying to give her away?
You think you're gonna jitterbug your way back into our lives with a lot of sweet talk?
Realize the past cannot change.
How can I believe you, Johnny? Your lips are moving.
I need my family. Maybe I'm no good without my family. Maybe I need my family to make good.
You're not even a real father.
I missed you so much.
Enjoy the show.
I want you to meet the little girl who turned the lights back on.
You made the lighthouse work?
I fixed the puppet show, too, and the pirate ship.
You fixed the pirate ship?
It was only a little broken.
See? She's almost as smart as you. Of course, she's brave, too.
What's that supposed to mean?
That you're rich, famous, and afraid of a little girl.
What would you have me do, Mr. Fenris? Take her on my world tour? Take her to...
No matter.